Once at 417, I cry Everton. That was bad. Oops. Wow, Kevin. Ugh. Sort of understand how that works now. Just in case. Oh yeah, I forgot. Herp derp, that doesn't do anything. You can't? Dude, that's crazy. That makes me cry Everton. Ugh, that's so slow. Wow. I'm probably gonna be behind now. Yeah, this is probably going to be behind by a lot. I'm still going because I can save time on, like, every other split easily. Like, obviously, because it's a 131. I thought I was going to lose a lot more time than that. I never thought of that, actually. Hi, Soul Moose. How are you doing? Ugh. I feel one suicidal frickin' whatchacallit. He's not. No, Soul Moose is a something with the speedrun with this game. I forget. I just remember that he has been in my stream before when I'm playing this. I think. Also, why? You don't like toucans? Racist. I was planning on not having to kill myself, but yeah, that's why I recognize the name. Oh, that's really bad. Whatever. Easy time save. Rise spawn, please don't move in the way, thank you. I should. There shouldn't be second Duck Knight now, I hope. That was decent enough. I didn't take damage, but it was slightly slow. Ooh, that was really close to hitting the spikes. That's just making sure I don't kill myself. Yeah, I saw that coming. Whatever, I really don't care. I might as well just go for it. That was really slow. Almost the worst possible luck. that was a really scary moment. Come on, explode. There we go. Just in case. That's scary. I was not keeping an eye on my health. Oops. Not that bad of a time loss, especially considering how much I can save on this level as well. This level and Plague Knights were really bad. So was Propeller Knights, but that's going to be like that for way too damn long. I thought I had more time than 2 minutes to save. Whatever. I don't think I spawned him. Oh, I did, apparently. Is there really just always 2 Duck Knights in the run now? Ooh, this level has a lot of time to save, actually. There's not health in that one. Really, dude? I'm dead. Oops. Wow. No! You're cheating me, dude. Come on. I should be able to save 3 or 4 minutes at least, so. So what I wanted to do in the first place, but I was this close. This close. Whatever. I died once or twice here. Thank you. just had to fix my laptop.
Wow.
That was a much faster fight, but slower Sage, obviously. You're kidding me, dude. Come on. There we go. What the fuck? Oh my fucking god. That's the slightly better strat. It's always a goddamn job, also. Honestly, what the fuck? Really? Really now? Really now? Wow. Wow. really wish you could just go over that. That'd be really nice. It really doesn't matter. That's 10-second loss at most. Fuck off, god damn it, dude. Really? No, I'm losing time. I think. That was really good fight. Holy shit. I don't even know if I did that, but okay. And there's like 2 minutes of AC time save on that level. That was funny, not gonna lie. Hometown buffet, howdy, city slicker. What? And that's not enough to kill me. Rip. There we go. I'd rather not go into the beginning with like no health. That'd be great. Hopefully Proponent Knight or Mole Knight first. Actually more preferably Mole Knight first. I'd rather have Tinker Knight last because I can just farm health off of him so easy. Well, like before help for any of the harder knights. Oh, that was so bad. What? Wow, that was a really bad butter night. I can't believe I did that bad. Damn it. No, that means I'm. Wait, no, it's the next fight, yeah. I'm quite happy with this. Mole Knight lasts, really, dude. Oh man. I might lose because of that, but still. If I do, it would totally have been worth it. He's so much easier in the regular stage. Wait, that's just like how Plague Knight was a tad easier in the regular stage. Oops, I forgot to split. Bad Rats 2 is going to be the best game ever made. Hands down, confirmed. So I have 6 health potions and I'll save them till the third phase. Because the first 2 phases are pretty damn easy. I'm so bad at this game. Oh my god. Wow. What? I have to go in here to die, actually. I want to. Oh man, I love this part. This is probably the best part of the whole entire game. How freaking amazing that feels. Here we go. I just found it easier to do it with bounce casing. I find this part much, like, way easier with it, so, yeah. Mmm.